thing for you. All right. Feedback is worthless if the person giving feedback is a friend, family, or colleague. Let me repeat myself. Feedback is worthless if the person giving feedback is a friend, family member, or colleague. I'm going to say this a third time because I know a lot of you guys are hard-headed. So I'm going to say this a third time, all right? I'm your sensei, all right? I'm your sensei, and I'm trying to make sure that you understand the critical things you need to know in order to be successful and not waste your money and time in this game. So I'm going to say it a third time. Feedback is worthless if the person giving feedback is a friend, family member, or colleague. Now, the only feedback that matters is from customers, and customers are random individuals who purchase your product. Let me repeat that again. They are random individuals who purchase your product. If you know them, they're not a customer. I don't care what you say. I don't care what your family member paid for your stuff. They're doing it because it's a favor. They feel inclined to support you in some kind of way. It's not a real measurement of whether you're selling something or not, if your friends, families, and colleagues are the ones doing the purchasing. Do you understand? You need that independent feedback. You don't need feedback from people who have a lot to lose if they hurt you. Understand? So the reason why we care about customers is because their critiques will be honest because they sacrifice their labor to read your content. For those who don't know, cash equals labor. Every dollar a person has costs them some amount of labor to get, right? You got to work for your money. So in other words, they're sacrificing their personal time in order to pay for your product, which means it has to be good. Now, I know what you're thinking. Why is feedback from friends, families, and colleagues worthless? Well, the answer is found in the law. So that, my friend, is conflict of interest. Will it hurt the friendship if they tell you your story is trash? Will a family member feel compelled to boost your confidence even though they hate books altogether? So they don't even read books, but they're going to tell you it's amazing. Will a colleague have to deal with a potential disgruntled worker in the future because they gave an honest critique and now labeled a hater? You know, none of these parties have any incentive to be honest. So they won't. But your customers will. Your customers are 100% honest with you at all time because you know what? They spent their money on it. So they ain't got no reason to go and lie to you. They want a better product if your product needs to be improved. And if they think that your product had knocked it out the park, they'll let you know by buying book two.